A study in California suggests that chemicals used in makeup and personal care products are tied to early puberty in girls. Researchers found half of the girls studied showed signs of puberty when they were at least 9 years old. This adds to evidence that suggests chemicals like parabens and phthalates can disrupt or interfere with the body's natural hormones like estrogen. The chemicals did not appear to affect boys.